Okay, we're back. See any marks at all where the little brads were? They did their job very well. I get set up and we'll go on this thing.
Alright guys,
this is a Stabilo pencil. I like to use it for this kind of work, and when you have embossed letters, this can make the job a lot easier. I like to take it and hold it at an angle and catch the edge of the letter. Allows me to see it much better. It's nice and soft, you can apply it real easy, and when you're finished, simply rub it off with your fingertip or with a soft spray. It won't interfere with your paint. So I'm going to show you this, guys. I'm not going to bore you with going through all of this. This thing carrying around. See what the lines do for it? Let's me know where that edge is. Okay, so it gives me something to follow. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this and get ready to start doing some paint work. I'll turn you back. All right, we're back. I got those letters drawn out. One shot quite opened up here. I like to take gold rattle can top and pour a little mineral spirits on that. Everyone's got their choice of different brushes that they like. This is a Dick Blick brand brush. You know, you think when you buy a good brush to paint your house with, it's expensive. But when you go and you start buying some of these brushes, you find that they're very expensive. Comment about things like these license plates. Don't try to be too perfect with them. Thank you. Hey guys, I had some more of this, but my camera battery died. So I'll show you where we're at with this. This is a brush I used for what I did. It's made by Dick Blick. Angle cut brush. I'm gonna stripe around the edge now and see how they work. And then we'll be good on this one. Okay guys, I'm not gonna tape all this, but you can kind of see what we got going on here. So I'm gonna go get that finished up, and I'll show you what I got when we're all done here. Manipulating the paint bag. These don't have to be pinstripe perfect because they run out originally. Yeah. what I mean, how these lines are by no means nice and straight and true. So it's kind of what you want to recreate here. There you go, guys. There's the license plate. I'll show you what we did with that. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.